Let's talk. Whether the subject is Canada Dry, Blueberry Pie, or PEI, it's something we might hear about when Chris Charlesworth and Stephan Brogren, Karen Campbell, and Martin Cummins all play Celebrity Talk About. And now, here's the man who has all of Canada talking, Wayne Cox.
Hola. Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hello there. Hello. Oh, it's great to see you this evening on Talk About. Our celebrities will talk about people, places, and things. And the more they talk, the better their chances of winning for their favorite charity. So let's meet our celebrities right now. Come on out and say hello to everybody. This is going to be a good game. Good game. Oh, you're in trouble. Do you know that? You're in trouble.
We know it.
Martin Cummins and Karen Campbell. Karen, you're the captain of this team.
That's
any strategy
right.
going in that you're going to bring
yeah,
from Pilot
just,
1?
Just to win and be raw and raunchy as possible.
Raw, raw and raunchy.
That's our
competition
slogan.
With Chris here.
I know, I know, I know. I'm a little bit stressed about that. But,
Martin Cummins, Pilot 1, fun show to do, I guess.
Yeah, we're having a good time with it. We're a real good time.
Yeah, there's what, about five of you?
There's five of
involved?
Us. There's Paula and Jacques and Steven and ourselves.
Yeah, doing everything we can do on TV. Without
it's
getting
crazy.
Censored.
It's nutty.
That's right.
It is.
Yeah. And the charity you're going to be playing for, Martin?
Is the Hope Cancer Clinic.
And Karen, you will be playing for?
It's a Salvation Army. It's for battered women and children, a transition house.
Good stuff. Yeah. Well, good luck to all of you, both teams. Now that we have met our stars,
great.
Let's get Martin and Karen out here right now. Martin Cummins, Karen Campbell, get on
right
out here.
Cell,
time to
here.
Guess. You're enjoying the music, were you?
Loving it. What?
Loving
it.
Wow,
it was great.
Nice and loud for you.
Yeah.
All right. They got three clue words out of possible 10. That means there's 7 for you to look at. You want to look at them?
I'd love
Let's
to.
Let's see how you do. Tiny, insects, hill,
ants.
Farm,
ants.
Community,
ants.
Army,
ants. Ants.
Workers for 3
ants.
Points.
Ants.
What do you think, Karen?
Ants.
Ants is right. Ants is right. There was no doubt. The score is 3-0. Gentlemen, if you'll walk that way, please. All right. The importance of getting as many clue words off the board as you can. They made it easy for you. They made it easy for you, but let's see how you do in the talking department. Martin and Karen, would you like to talk about the heart or Smarties? The heart or Smarties? And who wants to talk first on behalf of Pilot 1?
So I'll go, you want me to go first?
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to go first.
Yep. And you're talking about?
Smarties.
Smarties.
Yes,
Martin,
we are. Smarties.
Just checking.
All
right. Martin Cummins is going to have 20 seconds to talk about
Smarties.
Smarties.
I am. All right. You always eat the red ones last. They come in all kinds of colors. They're chocolate, and they have like a candy coating around them. They're in little cardboard box. They come in blues and reds and yellows and greens and browns, and they're milk chocolate. They've got all kinds of commercials for them. You always eat the red ones last.
Time.
Martin. Good job, man. Good job.
Sure.
Whoa.
Piece of cake.
He's done it. He's the king of Smarties.
He is the king of Smarties.
I don't know what I can do.
That's why he's your partner.
That's right.
Karen,
okay.
There's still 3 clue words up. If you can sweep all 10, you get an extra $500 bonus plus the 10 points.
Okay.
Why don't you do it?
Right.
I'll give you 20 seconds, Karen. Talk about Smarties.
Okay, they have blue ones now, and they're candies, and they come in boxes, and they sell them in stores, and they're red, and they're chocolate, and they melt, and you can make lipstick out of them, and kids eat them, and they're sweet, and they've got lots of sugar, and they're bad for you, and they have chemicals in them, and there's a whole bunch of little tiny pieces, and they're round, and they have lots of colors, and they melt all over your hands, and you eat them fast, and they're chocolate, and they're yummy, and you buy them in candy stores, and kids eat them, and there's Smarties, it starts with an S, you spell it, they're
so a roll. Red hot.
You're a roll.
Tell us the truth, is that Smarties lipstick you got on tonight?
That's not my secret.
I've
my
never
beauty
known
tips.
That.
My
I've,
beauty tips.
I've never known that people use them for lipstick.
A lot of red Smarties and stuff. Yeah.
Let's see how you do, all right? Think they can guess? Let's get them out here. Chris and Stephan, get them out here.